Two of Secretary of State Hillary Clinton's top deputies will testify this morning on Capitol Hill. They'll respond to a report that strongly criticized security at the U.S. consulate in Benghazi, Libya. Four State Department officials now, including the man in charge of security efforts, are being forced out of their jobs. Margaret Brennan is at the State Department. Margaret, so who is leaving and why?
Good morning to you, Noor. Well, four individuals were pinpointed by investigators who determined that officials ignored requests for additional security and guards at the Benghazi compound. Secretary of State Hillary Clinton accepted the resignation of Eric Boswell, the head of diplomatic security, effective immediately. Three other individuals were officially relieved of their duties. That includes security official Charlene Lamb and Raymond Maxwell, an individual who worked in the Near East Division, which oversees Libya. The fourth person has not yet been identified.
Margaret, when do you think Hillary will testify?
Well, as Secretary Clinton was supposed to testify today, she won't be because she suffered that concussion and canceled the appearance on Saturday. She says she's happy to work with Congress and lawmakers may ask her to testify in January. Today, her two top deputies, Bill Burns and Tom Nides, will take those questions, including answering how they're addressing some of these new security issues.
All right, Margaret Brennan, thank you.